If you're new to our channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon.
We have been in Bangalore from past 10 years.
So from 2011, we know each other. And then in 2018, we got married.
It was always a big thing to buy a home.
Saying is there, right? The dream came true. I want to say it's the dream house came true. The building the house, it is the completely responsibility of the builders. But what happens that when it is interior, it is your own thing. So that you should take time to decide that what, where you should go and what kind of interior designing you wanted to do.
The bedroom, which is with pink color. Definitely I like that room because the way I wanted it, like I checked the designs in like a printer set and I gave it to the like designers and they made it really good. I like the wallpaper and I like the drapes, the color. So I really like that room. It's a guest bedroom because if anybody comes, definitely we need a space for that.
The master bedroom, the design again, we wanted the same way. I mean, the wardrobe, we wanted the, in the same way, that with the gray color frame. And the false ceiling over there, that they have, the designer has shown couple of designs and then we have selected that design particularly. Yeah, the favorite space is this foyer unit only. So the thing is that when we thought about the design of the house, it was in our mind that this particular unit should be like this with the mirror, and we are going to put like whatever the idol of the Buddha, we had that in our mind from a very long time and it was executed in the same way that what we have done. And the wallpaper also beside this foyer unit, the way we wanted the marble kind of thing, it is the same way. So this particular place is like a favorite of mine. And then about the contrast matching and everything, that's why that the room should look a little bit colorful. So that's why we have bought the sofa in like a royal blue color and the carpet also with the multicolor, so that the room will look colorful.
He plays Counter Strike, so definitely he need space for that. So we made it kind of a study room, okay, where we can work and he can play also. Like somewhere in the movie we saw it called as like den or something. We thought that okay, we will make our own den, so that will be our place. We have a PS4 so that we can play also. So that's the reason we made it study room, as well as like whenever we want to play computer games, definitely we can use that.
This COVID situation made it like very much specific to that, that yes, we can sit in one place and work. So you have seen the two beds that what we have put in our bedrooms, right? We do not have storage unit in that, right? So we thought instead of putting the storage unit in the beds, we should keep a lot of storage unit in the wardrobes already when we have a space, right, already. So that's why we have executed in that way.
I cook always, but sometimes he also cooks, but I use it more. So yeah, like we wanted it, means whatever the things we have bought, no, mostly it's like he was liking it, like he needs that hob and chimney, whatever, like all the designs we have checked from Design Cafe, they have kept lot of things, right?
Mm.
So based on that we checked it and we told them that we want these things.
Yeah.
First of all, that we do not wanted to put the entire false ceiling in the hall, that the way people put, the other people put, right? So it looks too much in that. Mm. So we wanted very much simple one, and one above the dining table. But when it comes to the bedroom, we thought the guest bedroom, actually it is totally her idea, so that also came like very nicely, came out very nicely. And other two bedroom also, that when we saw that it is looking that much good, at that time we have decided let's put the false ceiling in other room also. It was a very good choice for us and they have done the project very well. And the Google review what I have given a very good Google review about this. So our experience, awesome experience with Design Cafe, and for sure that we are going to recommend Design Cafe to our family and friends.